I don't think it's a debacle, yeah. When we made the film, it's a very difficult format of a film. The thing is that India mein a reference point nahi hai musical ka. Like, I have grown up watching, you know, the Gopi Gayan series that Satyajit Ray made, but not a lot of, you know, the masses in India haven't really grown up in, you know, watching films like this. So it's a very difficult film. It was a very brave film to make. And I'm really happy that we made the film, and it doesn't matter because I really feel that it's an extremely special film and it had to be made, and I think it's a step forward for Indian cinema. I really believe so. Nahi, I don't think Anurag Basu ekdam bhi responsible hai. He's I keep saying that he's a mad genius. You know, everyone has their way of working, and you can't really criticize anyone because it's a very personal thing. You know, an artist is trying his or her best to create something, and you should just give everyone the space they need to be able to make a film the way they want to. And yeah, I think I had a lot of fun, and I would love to work with Basu again and again.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.